Hey, what's up, guys? The Camper Rusher here. Welcome back to Factions. I'm here with Mr. Mitch.
Hey.
Hey, Mitch. And Dolphins away for now. And it's just Mitch and I today. How you doing, buddy?
Fantastic. How are you?
You know what? I'm feeling swell. I'm feeling magnificent.
That's awesome. I'm
Yeah,
glad
dude.
you're great.
Late night Factions video. Why not? Hey, someone messed up the God pants. Fixed.
Ooh. Oh, same with the steak.
Same with I forgot. What is that on the steak, anyways?
It's the super steak.
Next episode. Excuse me. Next episode, we should do enchant sharp 20 steaks. See if we can get a kill with them in the.
You can't is the only thing.
Oh, you
We'd
can't?
have to create our own sign.
What do you mean?
Go to warp shop with me, my man.
All right, slash warp shop. I think I know what you mean, but let's see.
All right. So you see on, say,
It's got to be on a
this
sword.
one.
I get it.
Yeah, it says diamond axe, diamond sword, and these ones say any. That's the reason why I knew I could do it with the steak.
Well, if we can, maybe we can find out how to custom create this. We can do that for next episode, maybe. Beat him
Yeah.
with sharp 20 stakes.
That would actually, it might work.
That'd be impressive. Who knows? Yeah, you're right though. We'd have to make a custom sign. We'll see. All right, but we got a raid control today, buddy.
We do.
Yeah, I've checked it out. Ryan's not here, so one of us gets to read.
Jody not.
Shoddy not. All right, well, I'll take the read on this. Again, here's our raid control, guys, attached right to our base. It's really convenient. I love it. So we got some rewards. We got some XP bottles, and oh, dude, I'm breaking 20 sharp 20 sword.
Wait, really?
Score, baby. Yeah, that's a good sword. I'll be throwing that in the ender chest.
Where's the rewards?
Over here, right in the raid control above the
Oh, I
mission.
wasn't Whoosh, launching it.
Whoosh.
Gotcha.
All right, let me read it out. So, Golem fight. All right, everyone,
Hey.
welcome back to Raid Control. It's time for the
Oh.
prestige system. So,
Yeah.
yeah, the ranks are the beginner, the trooper, the grunt, the warrior, the agent, and a CIA agent. So, what is that? Six different ranks that we can achieve. I don't know if we're the beginner right now or if we're just default. Who knows? Maybe we're nothing right now. We'll see. So here we go. All right. Well, now that you all know about those, it's time for your new mission. I want you to all make, he said, make summon 50 iron golems. So he meant to say, I want you all to make, as in not spawn in with the spawners, but create them like you would naturally, 50 iron golems and destroy them all. I want you all to prove you can fight golems and also only use normal iron armor. Now, if you are to complete it, you will be. Oh, I got timed out. No,
Oh,
mid-read.
dude, but that gives me it gives me a chance to actually move on to something I kind of wanted to talk
All
about.
right, cool.
I'm level 69 right now.
Oh,
I mean, that's cool.
what are you gunning for? Level 100?
Well, I'm yeah, I think so.
Oh God, dude, that's hilarious.
I'm
I didn't
level
think
69.
you're actually
That's
getting kind of
sweet.
close.
I know.
All right. Hopefully the freaking server hangs in here. I think everybody's gone to bed. Come on, server.
How many people are on right now?
It's not the black at all. It's just might be my connection issues, but I'm back now. All right. So it was ending with. Now you'll be ranked up if you complete it. Good luck. Iron will be provided. So I actually misread it, Mitch. I thought it said I want you to make 50 iron golems each and destroy them all. So I actually set up, Mitch, you were playing some, what is Rainbow Six with Grape?
Yeah, I was playing Rainbow Six Vegas 2.
Yeah. So you were playing some games and I was getting set up because, again, these videos are all being prepped. You'll see these videos right before I leave to Africa, maybe just as I'm leaving. But we're on the recording grind right now. So Mitch was gaming, which is understandable. I'm the one that's got to be working. And I set up 100 iron things there without the pumpkins. We're gonna be heading
Wait,
down there in a
really?
sec. Yeah, it looks
You have the
really cool.
pumpkins?
I got the pumpkins to set up. So I think fighting these golems is gonna be pretty easy if we stick to the bow. But honestly, the it kind of looks like an army, which I like it. You can see it down there under the glass. Let me throw this back though. I used all the iron, so I did 100 instead of 50. That was by accident. But I got 128 pumpkins, so we should be good. All right, so slash home war.
Oh, right, so is it just straight below us or what?
Yeah, just TP to me if you want. Let me head into slash fly. Hopefully you. So this is what we got here. I spent about probably 20 minutes setting all this up. And I thought it was 100, but it's 50. You can see it's 9 by 11. So 6, 7, 8, 9 by 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 99 plus the commander in front here makes it 100. So,
oh my god.
So we got a bit extra.
Quick little strategy before we do this. I consider myself manly, hey? You're flying right now.
I was flying. Now I'm not. I'm down. Okay. I was just scouting showing everybody what it looks like. Here, take half those pumpkins.
All right. I consider myself fairly manly, hey?
Yeah.
I think we got to go with the manly approach here and just get as many as we can aggroed on us and then go.
Yeah, me too. Like, just go in fisted, right? Yeah.
Maybe not fisting because we'll die in 2 hits. But
okay. I did test. It takes about 5 hits in our... I got my iron armor on. It takes about 5 hits. So just spawn them all in right now. Again, we don't have to kill all of them, technically. We only got to kill 50. But regardless. Yeah, you start from over there. This is funny.
Jeez.
But it's just spawning in an army. I wish these things, like, fought for you. I wish you could have a pet golem. How epic would that be?
That'd be sweet.
A pet golem. Like, I've had a pet wolf before, and they even do some damage.
I remember Wolfie. What happened to him?
Wolfie, he was killed by Ani in the cube. It was rough. He's forgiven, though. He's forgiven.
That's always good.
Yeah, you know, you make mistakes, so you gotta forgive.
Alright, I've kind of got...
Yeah, we've almost got this going. I was gonna do a cut here, but you know what? We're making pretty fast progress, so why not, right? Why not? Hopefully everyone's having a good day. Yeah. Okay. We're close to episode 250, aren't we? I think actually you have no idea. I'm the only one who knows what episode we're on because we're filming so many videos right now that I'm the only one who's got track of things. So I think we're about five.
And I missed the last. Yeah, sorry.
No worries. I think we're about 5 episodes away. So remember, special episode for 250. Coming to you live soon, except not live.
Live.
I'll be in Africa, but still.
Semi-live.
Oh my god, Africa's all I can talk about, man. I'm scared, I'm excited, I don't know what to feel. Alright, spawn the commander in.
Lego!
Alright, start smacking. Oh, I forgot golden apples. Alright, dude, I'm in here smacking around. Again, guys, it said...
It takes like 3 hits, but yeah.
Yeah, it said...
It takes like 3 hits to aggro onto you, but...
Oh, does it take 3 hits?
Yeah, you smack them a bunch of times. Like, they're not attacking you yet, are they?
I'm just in the middle here. They were attacking me when I was testing it out. Maybe it's just there's so many of them, they're just happy getting beat. The heck?
I'm just nailing them with my, what is that, 13? Yeah, power enchantment level 13.
Yeah, I'm trying to get this guy to fight me.
How do you get power 13?
It comes with the donation
King,
kits.
Yeah.
Donation
but you can't
kits.
Get it normally, can you?
I don't think so, unless a mod gave you a custom sign or something.
Okay.
Dude, what the heck? This is easy.
This is pretty easy. I haven't been hit yet.
Yeah, no, I don't know what's going on. Because I was testing out before the video, and they were smacking me, dude. They were giving me a good punch.
50 wolves would have been a better challenge, but...
50 wolves, dude. Yeah, that would have been a better challenge. Yeah, that would have hurt, actually.
I think I'm going with the sword.
You know what? Just to spice it up a bit, hopefully you guys don't mind. I'm going to head into GMC here. Spawn 64 wolves in.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, we gotta spice it up a bit, dude. You know, hopefully we get a rank up, guys. If you get mad at me for spawning in 64 wolves, then I'll pay $1 million next episode to make up for it, or I'll...
They're not attacking. Oh, there they go.
Oh, dude, they're aggroed at you.
you can help me out at any
time. I'm coming, Mitch, I'm coming. Get him, guys, get him. Oh, I think they're
get
all...
Him. Don't get me, get him.
Get him, get him, guys, come on.
Ow, 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 ow.
Get him, get him.
They're bunting me back and forth.
Come on, boys. Sick him, sick him.
No, stop.
Sick him!
Are you spawning more?
No, I'm just smacking him into you. Get him, guys. Come on, sick him.
They don't seem that angry to me.
Yeah, actually, they're angry at me now because I've been fisting them with my steak. Alright, take him down. Oh, jeez.
I'm about to run out of hunger.
Yeah, I brought a lot of steak. I forgot to bring golden apples, but I guess we don't need them.
I got 26 if you need them.
Oh, dude, I like that the wolves get, like, red eyes when they're attacking you, so you don't feel bad when you kill them.
Yeah, they look mangy.
They look mangy. I don't even know what that word means, man.
I think it means, like, rough and, like, wild.
Rough around the edges? All right, I'll take it.
Yeah.
It's kind of like me.
Rough around the edges with a small, gooey center.
You're like a watermelon. Rough exterior, but a soft interior. Either way, dude, this mission being easy, we get free rewards, and, and we get to rank up in the prestige system, apparently, so why not let it fly? Why not?
Wait, does that mean I won't be left behind in the prestige system this time?
Well, apparently not. Right now, it's gonna be Dolphin left behind. he's out with friends tonight, so.
I didn't like being left behind last season.
Yeah, man.
Could we call it last season?
Yeah, on Faction Green, yeah, if we can call it last season. We don't officially call it that, but, yeah, we could call it that. Mitch,
hit me once, at least.
Yeah, I know, I don't know what's going on. The commenters will have explanations, they're smarter than us. Alright, I'm saying we killed 50.
So what, we're just gonna leave him?
You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna whip out TNT.
No, because this is right below our base.
Doesn't matter, man. We don't come down here. We have to beat the mission properly, Mitch.
All right. Well, good luck.
Oh, crap. You set it off already.
Yep. Good luck.
Come on, TNT. Get him.
Keep placing. All right. Anytime. Oh, there we go.
You set it off? There it goes. I like how the delay's on here. It's helping me out.
Bang. Bang.
Yeah, we've actually had some issues the past few days, but Kobe's got freaking provincial exams to study for, so it's been hurting. There we go. Now we're going to for sure beat the mission. Oh, yeah, dude, that's funny sight. oh my god, dude, it's just a chain reaction. This one's flying. Oh, they don't take fall damage, though. Okay, I think that beats the mission right there.
They don't take fall damage?
No, apparently not. That guy was in the air for a good 10 seconds. He came down without a thud, man.
They also have 100 hearts, hey?
Do they have 100? Jeez.
Yeah, I think
so. Oh, the sharp 13 definitely helps. We get them in about 3 or 4 hits, I guess. Scratch that, 5 hits. All right, that's the mission, buddy. That's the mission.
You just got a ton left.
Yeah, I know. Well, I put in 100, remember, so...
Yeah, so we just basically kill half.
Yeah, we killed half.
We should get bonus.
Yeah, dude, hopefully we'll get bonus. Like, maybe an extra golden apple. Not a god apple. A normal golden apple. Why not?
Because those are all rare and prestigious.
Those are all rare and prestigious. So it's later at night, dude. I just whitelisted the server quickly just to help with any issues we're having with lag. Again, we've had a few issues just with the OP faction servers. And Kobe hasn't had time to look into it, so we've been whitelisting our way through it, basically, for recordings, and just, you know, everyone's being patient on the server, which is awesome. But, it's later at night, dude, so we might be able to, head to main PvP if you want to risk going there.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm gonna slap on, some better gear here.
Oh, yeah, I guess I should, too.
Because, you know, main PvP gets a little rough, as in a lot rough. It's tough to get out of there alive, is what we're trying to say.
I'm still killing golems. I should probably give this up, eh?
Give it up. Yeah, man. Give it up, man. Give it up. Ryan and I whipped up a couple more strength 2s and speed 2s while you were away.
Nice.
Yeah, man. And this iron armor was actually hard to find. We actually had to craft it ourselves.
Yeah. No, yeah. I had to use the iron that was in my chest.
Yeah.
Like, all right.
Yeah, why not? I'll smack the armor back on that I had. Like so. And I'll check Warp Main PvP, see if we're alone there. We should be at this time of night. Why not? I'm debating telling them to come here or not. I'll check spawn too. What's spawn look like? I wouldn't mind if we can go 1v1 or 2v2 with some people that are enchanted. Main PvP. Oh, yes, an enchanted guy sees me. All right. Come on. Come on, buddy. All right, Mitch, don't TP yet. I'll see if this guy 1v1s me, and then you can TP in and we'll 2v1 him.
Yeah, hold on. I'm just still trying to kind of get things ready here.
Okay.
And I'll go in with speed and strength.
Okay, yeah, I got my speed and strength. I'm getting this guy's attention. Come on, pal. I want to fight someone enchanted.
Give me a 3-second warning.
Yeah, I'll give you a good warning. Oh, geez, I fell by accident.
What are you doing, dude?
What are you doing? No, it's good. I'm ready to fight, though, so. I'm seeing if he'll come down.
I don't have a helmet, but you know what? I don't care. I'm going in with my sharpness 20, unbreaking 20, some speed and strength. I'm going in full bore.
Yeah, dude, come in full bore. There's a dot. I'm trying to get this epic derpy
right now,
guy.
Come in. Right now? Right now?
No, don't come in yet. Dude, he won't drop down here.
I'm jumping at the gun. Come on. I'm ready.
Oh,
dude, this is what I was made for.
Now come.
Coming. Drinking. Strength. Down. Kay. Speed.
Yeah, he's got
down.
Good stuff. Slap
Golden
it on
apple.
My... This guy flanked me, actually.
Down.
I didn't freaking
Slash.
See him
TP.
Coming.
Oh, I gotta go TPO. TPO. Boom. You ready?
Yeah. Come now. We're chasing someone.
Going.
Okay.
Inbound. I'm with you. Ender Perlant.
All right, dude.
Oh,
I'm swinging at
pointless.
This guy. A little laggy right now, bro. Oh, nice, Mitch. Nice. Actually, it's just this guy lagging. Oh, nice. Nice, dude. Who's this guy? Oh, another guy here. Another powerhouse here. Get those crits.
60.
Ah, nice. Nice start. Mitch, you don't have a helmet on, hey?
Yeah.
Oh, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Coming in, no. Dude, we can pick this guy off. We're going to be good.
Protection 1. It's not going to do anything.
Heads up. We got another one coming there. I'm coming with you. We got to get this guy in a corner and get him with our strength and speed while his God Apple runs out. He might not let it run out, though.
No, probably. If he's smart, he won't.
All right. We got 2s now. 2v2. You don't have anything in your ender chest, hey?
For what?
Helmet?
No. Well, I've got a protection 1, but...
Oh, we actually are short on helmets, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't have a good helmet.
Yeah, dude, helmets just break so fast.
Oh,
yes! As I say that, yeah. Alright, I'm losing hearts, but I want to freaking not let this guy go. I got a God Apple in strength and speed, though.
Same, I had to. I'm coming.
Okay, I'm after this guy. Give me a boost, buddy. Let's get this one.
I can't.
Oh, no, not you.
You're
I meant the enemy. Oh, another guy dropped in. Oh, he gave me a smack, though. I'll take it. Ah, what the heck's hitting me? I have speed, too.
Oh, he launched me.
Come here. Ah, jeez, he ate a God Apple. He's bow spamming. He's got that bow spamming is a good technique on the OP factions with the high punch weapons. All right, we're leading him. Is that the water he's going into?
Yeah.
Dang it. He actually made it.
Oh, jeez, dude. That guy's sword brought me down to half health in one shot.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to freaking get this guy. Is this you,
Something
Mitch?
Something broke, yeah.
Oh, geez, God Apple, baby. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, that guy's boots. Yeah, his boots are down, dude. His boots are down.
What? Fix all doesn't work.
Repair all.
It says for another 16,000 days.
Yeah, / repair all. Come on, buddy. Oh, dude, I'm at 78, 82%, baby. Oh, he's weak. Oh, he's got no pants. Come here. I'm gonna freaking get off me, man. Get off me. Let me get my kill. Oh, son of a gun, dude. He's got a freaking teammate army over here.
I know. I'm trying to bow him.
I know. Maybe
bowing him isn't the smartest thing. I just got 3 shots on him.
Where'd he go? Oh, he's over there. Keep him
oh,
over
no,
there.
Oh, no, jeez.
Get out of here, no armored guy. Jeez Louise, are you serious, buddy? This freaking no armored guy comes out of nowhere just fisting me. Get out of here. Where'd he go? This guy killed him?
He couldn't TP out.
No, I think this guy got him. Yeah, this guy's eating god apples. Think he got him. Yeah, focus him, Mitch. Alright, come here, buddy. Come here. We need to get out of the water. This is terrible. Yeah, man, this is... Oh, jeez. Which one is it? Legion PvP. Watch your armor. Hey, you repair it all?
Yeah, I just did.
Okay.
Armor still breaks fast.
Oh, yeah, just... Wait, the over...
Does it break? Like, it doesn't break... It feels like it's breaking a lot faster than it should.
I don't know, man. I just feel the helmets do. Other than that, I don't... Maybe Sharp 20 injures it more, and it just balances everything out. Ooh, come here, buddy.
Oh, God, no, have a heart. Ah, I died.
Did you? I might make up for it here.
Oh, I lost my sharpness 20. Yeah, we need protection 20, dude.
Yeah, I'm getting more kills here. Okay, I just picked up two. I just picked up two kills. I'm going to try and get back to you here.
That makes me mad.
Oh, buddy. You did good, buddy. You did good.
One shot brought me down to like 3 hearts almost.
Really? Jeez. Yeah. Did you lose any armor in that or what?
Well, I didn't have a helmet, but I had protection 15 all around the board.
Yeah.
Everything else. I thought I'd be fine with protection 15.
Yeah, we need more helmets. We literally have 0. I've got the one on my head and that's it. That's all I got left.
Well, I could use protection 1 or something, but that doesn't really work. It wouldn't do much.
It's a little boost, but yeah, it doesn't do much at all. All right, I'm going to get to safety here, and then I'll be...
I'm selling the iron. Is that cool?
Yeah, actually, there's a lot of it. We can wait till next episode. It's a bunch of it. But you can if you want, because that wraps it up right there, buddy.
All right.
But thanks for watching Factions, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this episode. What did I pick up? Oh, I barely got it. Oh, I got a Prot 10 chest plate just before it wore out.
Oh, nice.
But that's about it. And 1 speed 2. And the guy's head can frame as a memory. Boom! It's Dolphin's head. A Dolphin's head on someone else's character.
Really?
Thanks, guys, for watching. Touch that like button if you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe to both Mitch and I. We're playing factions on pvp.thearchon.net. A very sexy faction server, of course. If you want to come... try your hand at factions. This is the way to do so. We'd love to see you on. The recent 5 purchasers to the server are Wobbuffet, Rain Ruins, the Pro Gumball Fire Knight Killer, and Rain Ruins again, and Astro Live. Thank you so much for your purchases. Have a good one. We'll talk to you guys later. Goodbye.
See ya.